W.G. Grace, the historic father of cricket, was a doctor by profession. Here in Bengal, we have a doctor who does not wield a willow, but a pencil and pastel. Dr. Jayanta Sen sketches the historic characters of the game with breathtaking precision. From Sunil Gavaskar to David Gaur, everyone was simply mesmerized. Dr. Sen eats, breathes and dreams cricket. His dream is to see his son Arjav become a good cricketer. In this episode of Free Willing Chinmoy, let's explore Dr. Jayanta Sen's dual characteristics, an artist and collector of cricketing artifacts. More after the showreel. Holding two absolutely rare artifacts. Here is Wally Hammond driving, and this is actually an advertisement, and this is the preamble, the spirit of cricket, signed by none other than Ted Dexter. But this is not my property, someone else, a medical practitioner. His name is Dr. Jayanta Sen. Welcome to our show.
Thank you.
Okay, so let's sit and talk the man who has all this absolutely rare collection of the world of cricket. Dr. Sen, what triggered, this passion for collecting all the cricketing artifacts?
Actually, since my childhood, I have been taking great interest in sports, especially cricket and history and art.
Right.
As I grow up, all these things assemble together and come out in this form.
This is the uniqueness of the man that fascinated me. You can see all this. These are his sketches. It looks absolutely like pictures. So when did you start sketching this?
When I was 10 or 12, and my inspiration was Sunil Gavaskar.
Okay.
Great opener.
Right.
And he opens my innings.
This is Arthur Morris' sketch, not his picture. And that epic series, you remember, 1948, Bradman's Farewell Series. This man played. And there you see, galaxy of stars from Gavaskar, Akram, Dennis Lynne, Sobers, and these are not pictures. These are sketches done by Dr. Jayanta Sen. Dr. Sen, how do you do it? How long it takes?
It takes 5 to 6 days, and that period I have been so much involved.
Right.
And I do not keep any photograph. I do all these things from my memory.
Who signs all these autographs?
By them.
By them. But you go and collect all these things?
Not all the time. Actually, my son Arjav helped me to collect those things.
Okay, yes, here comes this. This is a cricketer and encouraged by none other than the father. Do you have something special to show?
Yes. This is the root of Jan Botham's greatest work, in which he raised funds for leukemia's research.
Dr. Sen, in this regard, I want to ask you, if you are to name two of the unique stuff you've got, which you would go for?
Actually, this is Alan Knott's best catch. I contact him through email. If you go through those emails,
right,
you will get an idea.
Right.
What is actually British cricket?
And one more?
David Gaur, yes.
But I find that this is to Arjav, and with best wishes. Why it is Arjav?
Actually, I always try to inspire Arjav.
Right.
And I requested David Gaur to sign it on Arjav's name, and then
what was your father's role in taking up the game?
So my father always backed me in playing cricket. So he always supported me.
We heard about John Buchanan's ambidextrous cricketer. That was a concept way back in 2008. And here is one guy. What about you?
Sir, I can also bowl left-handed and right.
Oh my goodness, left and right. Thank you very much for your letter and so on. And this is written by Sunil Gavaskar. I think this is 1971, is that correct?
Right.
That was Mission Caribbean conquered, also conquering England. I think you have some artifacts, no?
Cosmic cover.
Okay.
And signed by Ajit Wadekar.
Okay, the late Ajit Wadekar, the architect, the captain. Dr. Sen, this looks like a picture. Farooq Engineer, Eknath Solkar, Basil D. Oliveira. And one more.
This is the autograph sheet of that team.
Okay.
Original autograph.
How did you get this?
Actually, I got it from N. Ghosh's family.
A.M. Ghosh's family, that time board president of India.
Another wonderful sketch of Dr. Sen, and this is signed by Chris Gayle. We all know Cricket World and Chris Gayle has a special bonding. Dr. Sen, we sign it off. I want to know, what is your vision? I mean, you've got vast repertoire of collections. What is the way forward?
Actually, I want to do one cricket museum,
right,
which will help in future for coming generation cricketers and also the coming generation cricket lovers or sports lovers.
Absolutely. We are amazed, and our best wishes to Dr. Sen for having all these things and sharing all his collections with Cricket World.